Thank you again for helping me. If this works, if we can heal the land gods, it will end a generation of suffering for my people.
How do you think Fane and the Chorus will take it? They seem to think the tribe's extinction is inevitable.
I've had my disagreements with them, but I'd like to see they'll be happy to be wrong on this.
Stuff for the stash.
Alright, I'm gonna say first and foremost, this was totally unplanned. I was actually in the middle of doing something else when this suddenly, when I suddenly happened to try to save it a fireplace, and this happened instead, so go figure. But here I be. Let's see what we're dealing with here. Uh oh.
The Grimhorns.
And they're not alone.
We'll just have to be smart about this.
Apex.
I'll follow your lead.
Grimhorn. Level 18, regular Grimhorn is a level 18 combat machine. A Plower has been modified for combat, is equipped with powerful ranged weapons and fire attacks. Apex is a Hunter Killer variant, recognized by its black and gold armor. So, first and foremost, those. And of course, the Cluster Bomb rocket launchers. Take those out. And everything on this will go so much smoother. Sicilian horns and cluster bomb launcher. What else do they got? Oh geez. Billbax and a sky drifter. That's fine.
No point using fire against that.
But
that was loud.
Wait.
This one's getting cocky. This one's vicious.
Ouch!
Here, take this ammunition! Got it! I can pick it up! You hit the weak spot!
Lost a horn. Ah! Where is it? That took care of that. Now comes the real fun part. Oh jeez, it's in the water, so am I. And what is in here? Nothing. Hang on, Zoe. I'll be back with some heavy reinforcements. Where the hell did that cannon fall off? Why can't I roll? Fire. There it is.
This is coming with me. We did it. You okay?
All right, so
I'll take those four then.
Ooh, gold ingot. Yes, I know. Hold on. No matter what angle you came at this, you always had something backing in your corner.
Oh, hello. Aloy, here. I'll take the cores.
All right.
Two control cores as requested.
Thank you. Gaia showed me a way to scan them and take what we need to update the reboot code. I'll head back to base and get started. When I was a child, there was always enough to eat. The land gods provided for us, and every season, we celebrated them. My happiest memories come from those times. Do you really think we can bring them back?
We'll make it happen.
Thank you, Aloy.
And in the meantime...
So we'll probably need some time to sort through those cores. I should do something else in the meantime.
Yes, like what I was originally planning on doing.